offer their prayers for peace. Thank you.
20 years ago, I used to spend a lot of time talking about hypothetical nuclear war scenarios with a man who was one of the pioneers in that form of prophecy. He's dead now. Really believed in his craft. He said to me once, "Don, I'm convinced that sooner or later there will be a nuclear exchange. But I'm also convinced that when the leaders confront the terror of that exchange, they'll realize they can't get away any longer with playing war games, and they'll turn around. If there's anything to the power of prayer..." In a short while, our voices will be...
We interrupt this program. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. The North American Air Defense Command has detected the launch of several hundred Soviet missiles. This is an attack warning. I repeat, this is an attack warning. Attack warning means that an actual attack against this country has been detected, and that protective action should be taken. All citizens should take cover immediately. Move to a basement or interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Stay away from windows. If outdoors or in a vehicle, head for shelter. If none is available, lie flat in a ditch or other depression. Cover your head to protect yourself from flying debris. Take a battery-powered radio with you for use during your time in the shelter. Stay tuned to local stations for news, official information, and instructions. Do not leave your shelter until it is declared safe to do so. If you leave your shelter prematurely, you may be exposing yourself to deadly radioactive fallout. To repeat, several hundred Soviet missiles have been launched at North America. Take cover and stay tuned to local radio stations for further information. This station has interrupted its regular program at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency broadcast system. During this emergency, some stations will remain on the air broadcasting news and official information to the public in assigned areas. This is WDBR. We will be leaving the air. You should not tune to other stations until you hear one broadcasting emergency news and information for your area. This station will not be broadcasting news and information for your area. You should not tune to a station broadcasting news and information for your area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for official use. The emergency broadcast system has been activated to keep you informed.